Welcome to the daily review of the first day of the 2014 LIEBHERR Men's World Cup, brought to you by Stiga. For the second time ever, the Men's World Cup is held in Germany, and the proud host city this time is Düsseldorf. 20 of the best players worldwide have qualified through their relative continental events, in addition to the world champion who automatically qualified, as well as a lucky wild card. Young superstar in the making, Kenneth Jahr from the USA, will never forget this tournament, as he is the youngest ever player to play at a Men's World Cup. And playing in front of so many people here in Düsseldorf and against the world's best player, it will be an experience he'll take with him forever. Today we saw the group stages where players seeded from 9 to 20 had to battle out for the last 8 remaining positions in the final 16. In all 4 groups, which had 3 players in each, saw some big upsets and thrilling rallies. The biggest upset of the day came from Nigerian player Aruna Quadri, who was ranked a massive 237 at the start of the year. The Nigerian beat Kenta Matsudaira from Japan, who was ranked 27 in the world, and Alexander Shirabev from Russia to finish first in his group and qualify for the final 16.
Well, I've always been giving my best. Whenever I have to play against a player that is more ranked than me in the world, I always said to myself, okay, you can lose, everybody already knows so much more better. But that doesn't mean I cannot win. And with that, I always play with free mind and relax. And in the end, it was victory for me. It was not that easy, but I think I gave a lot. I gave my best. I gave my 100% best.
The second upset of the day came by French player Adrien Matinee, beating for the first time ever in 5 attempts the Greek defender Giannis Panagiotis in 4 straight games to top his group. All other top-seeded players came through to the round of 16 without losing a match. In Group C, Kamal Ashanta from India earned his ticket by beating Masumoto 4-1. Now it was time for the draw to see what exciting matchups we had to look forward to tomorrow. Unfortunately for some players, they had to face a compatriot in the final 16. Doubles world champions Chen Chen An and Chuang Chiwan were forced to play each other in the first round, as well as European team champions Tioga Apollonia and Marcus Freitas from Portugal. At least both countries will be happy to have one player in the quarterfinals, but sadly the other player will be going home. Follow all the live results from tomorrow's matches live on your mobile device at ittf.com/mobile. We are looking forward to great matches tomorrow and an even bigger crowd, and hope to welcome you tomorrow to the next daily review presented by Stiga.